bedanken dat ze er waren. Voor mij, voor iedereen, in 2022.
Unable to travel to most of the tournaments at the moment.
And that's the price you're willing to pay?
That is the price that I'm willing to pay.
Wat is volgens de minister-president het mortaliteitscijfer van corona?
Nou, dat is laag op zichzelf.
Vaccination could never have been an appropriate response to a respiratory viral pandemic, even if the narrative they told you about that was true.
One of the hopeful things that I've discovered is that nearly every war that has started in the past 50 years has been a result of media lies.
Freedom is not easy. No. You moet iets doen. Hemeltje lief. Ja.
Our government is out of control on this, and they are lawless.
Mensen die veel later diagnoses krijgen. Een hongersnood die er nu gaat ontstaan in Afrika door lockdowns, door maatregelen.
It is very possible that we're going to eventually need to have something like Nuremberg 2.
Nou, het verbaast mij dat de eerste vraag die ik aan de heer Rutte stel sinds ik beëdigd ben als Kamerlid direct wordt beantwoord met een leugen.
Ik mocht dit medicijn niet voorschrijven en helaas is hij weer overleden. Ik weet dus wat ik kan doen, maar ik mag het niet.
He killed ivermectin, he killed hydroxychloroquine, he made it so Americans couldn't get it. And he said, the only thing that works against this is vaccines, which, of course, the vaccines don't work.
The cycles, right? Yeah. Like, normally on the PCR test, you're just only allowed to go, like 25 cycles or something like that, and they just kept on cycling, cycling, cycling.
Now, I've already apologized to the parents over and over again.
Jij laat je niet vaccineren?
Nee.